do you think there's anything that we could do to slow down climate change?
One of the things about climate change and what's causing the climate change is all of the carbon dioxide, the stuff that comes from our tailpipes and smokestacks. The problem is this, though, and it kind of depresses me at times, is that all of that gas in that atmosphere is going to stay there for 100 years. So we know what the future is. It's going to be warmer. And so that bothers me a little. I wish we could scrub it out, like, you know, take some engineering way and scrub all that CO2 and put it in the ground and so that we could prevent the kind of runaway warming. I don't think that's, as far as I see, I don't think that's possible. I think what we can do is slow it down, you know, to buy a little bit more time. So that's my hope. But also I think the hope is too, is that we learn to adapt, to prepare for the change in climate. And I think the lesson for all of us is to learn different ways. And so if we learn to do things differently, then I think we can protect ourselves in the future. People like yourself and your friends at school, you're very environmentally conscious, because you know what? Hey, we don't own this planet. We're just kind of renting space in it, you see. So we owe it to other generations, people like yourselves, to turn the environment around and to make sure that the world will be a safer and better place in the future.
If you're interested in science and climate change, check out our other great videos. And before you go, make sure to like and subscribe.